All right, everybody, I'm here in Santa Monica. I'm gonna walk around just for a little bit right to the pier, and that'll be all.
That type of food, this comes first.
A little bit windy, so let's see how the wind goes. Today is Tuesday, March 16th. It's Monday, about noontime, so I don't expect it to be busy. Yesterday would have been a nice day on a Sunday. I think if you park here, it's like 14 bucks or 20 bucks. I found a place over there called sixth parking or something, sixth building parking. If you stay less than 90 minutes, it's free. If you stay 2 hours, it's like $2. Well, yeah, so you could park over there. It's going to cost a lot more money. I was here about a year and a half ago. Sometimes the Uber drivers will pick you up over there, but I don't know if they'll do that this year. So today's actually pretty nice. It's like 55 degrees, which isn't warm, but it's nice and sunny. It's not too windy. Time they put music in these videos, I have to go back there and edit the audio so I don't get a copyright strike. No.
few of us holding the bag, there's one thing left to inspect. Remember, Fernando? Inspect everything. That's what makes this so amazing. Some have said that must be a tricky magician knife, so please make sure there's nothing hiding in the handle or the blade. Perfect. No, Fernando's fingerprints are on the blade. And before we do something like this, and before we begin this work, we want to ask you to please
So today is Monday. If I was here on Sunday, it'd be a lot more busy. Alright folks, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys like and subscribe. Probably upload this tonight, and I'll be in Las Vegas tonight too. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.